Here is Nakuru, Nakuru National Agricultural Show, just ready to kick off today, anytime from now. And where we are here is the field that is here, the official opening that this celebration usually happen take place here. And joining me on there is Nakuru Chairperson Agricultural Show, Madam Margaret Anami, just to shed more light about this function, maybe to tell us what we expect from today's show, and also to tell us who is the chief guest of the show. Madam, just as you start by introducing yourself, kindly share with us what we expect on today's being day one of Nakuru Agricultural Show. What we expect?
Yeah, I would like to say good morning to everybody. Today is a wonderful day, as you can see. It's the first day of our show on 3rd, lasting up to 7th. And it seems the day has started quite well. People are already piling at the gates. Our exhibitors are in place. And I think everything is ready so far. Yes.
Okay, kindly tell us, whom do you expect today to just officially open the show?
Today being the first day, our first guest is the regional commissioner. And together with the CEC, Nakuru County, Madam Immaculate. Yeah.
And what do you think the new innovation of this year that you're bringing on board, unlike last year, what was the new exhibitors just to showcase their innovations?
Yeah, this year we have got very many people on board, very many interesting exhibitors who are actually displaying their innovations and technologies. And I think the Nakuru show goers have got a lot to see and to learn, more than last year. Yeah, last year we had about 120 exhibitors, but now we have got over 150.
What is it so unique from this year's presentations? The uniqueness, or maybe the so unique in our days of presentation?
This year's, the presentations and the displays are different from last year, in that most people have come in with new innovations and a lot of new technologies. We have got one exhibitor, Golden Gates, who has brought in a lot of good ideas in greenhouses, and I ask the Nakuru showgoers to come and visit that stand and learn a lot about the greenhouses. And apart from that, we have a lot of displays from manufacturers, we have a lot of displays from trade people, and most people are actually coming to exchange ideas and learn from their displays.
How we prepared the security wise, just to ensure that everyone that is here, his safety is paramount?
Yeah, our security is in place. As you can see, the band is here already practicing. And across, just in front of me, you can see the police personnel, the army personnel, they are all in place. Our CCTV are at the gates, and we are well secured. So people should have no worry but to come and just relax and have their...
Lastly, just give us today, how is your program? What do you expect in today's function? Is it awarding the judges going around the different tents, or how is it?
Yeah, yesterday we had our judging day. This is the day, yesterday was the day when the judges go around the exhibitors, judging them on their performance. So having finished that, we have compiled our results, and today we are just going to hand in the trophies to see how well they have performed. Yeah, and I'm sure they are all very anxious, waiting to get their results and their trophies. Yes.
As you have just heard, that's the chairperson of this Nakuru National Show, Margaret Anami, sharing with us, telling us what we expect from today's and this year's presentations, are saying that there's a lot to maybe to exhibit, there's a lot to showcase, and to educate those in maybe different professions, be farming or whichever the profession, all are here just to ensure that everyone at the end of this on 7th of at the end of this show will have been maybe got something new to take at home. From Nakuru County, back to your studio, I'm Evans Asiba.